The actor you know and love as Hodor on Game of Thrones just came out as gay. Actor Christian Nairn, who plays the beloved friendly giant on the hit HBO series, broke the news on a fan blog for the show. When responding to a question about his big following among the LGBT community, he responded, quote, "Well, in all honesty, when you talk about the gay community, you are talking about my community." The 6'10 actor went on to say he has actually never hidden the fact that he is gay. Quote, "I've been waiting for someone to ask me about it in an interview because it's not something you just blurt out. I've tried to lead the questions a few times to no avail." He also wrote on social media, "Yeah, it's weird to see comes out as the headline. I was never in. No one asked." As for his support in the gay community, he said he is so thankful.